Hey there, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Christmas Special. Samurai Warriors, Empires, Not Empires 2. Wow, what the hell's wrong with me today? I'm really out of it. I don't know why. But it's my Christmas special. All being released on one day, though. Certainly you don't have to watch all on one day. But for Christmas 2015, we're doing The Legend of the Oda and Samurai Warriors 4. Because I want to give you a more historically accurate retelling of Nobunaga Oda's rise to power than I was able to give you in Nobunaga's Ambition Sphere of Influence. So Samurai Warriors 4 will have a completely historically accurate retelling of Nobunaga's rise, and that will continue now in the Battle of Nagashino, where the mighty Takeda cavalry has been defeated by the Oda riflemen. What will become of the old guard after this battle? I don't have to worry about objectives in this one because it looks like I've already got them all in my previous play, but this is an extra special funsies battle for me, because a variation on Nagashino was the first Samurai Warriors mission I ever played in any game, because based on the fact that he was on the cover box, cover art, and I didn't really know any characters' stories or anything the first time I ever played it, the first character I ever played Samurai Warriors as was Yukimura Sanada, and his first stage in Samurai Warriors 2 is, like I said, a special version of Nagashino, where it's kind of, you've already lost the battle and he's leading the retreat, and it's not the same exactly as other people's versions. But it'd be fun to play from the side of the winning force. This was, of course, the big battle. Well, it'll all get explained, but after Shingen's death, the Takeda seemed like they could go into decline, and Katsuyori Takeda, who is Shingen's son and the successor, sought to like assert the power of the Takeda by attacking the Tokugawa and the Oda, and didn't work out that well. Let's see how it goes.
Nobunaga wa Nagamasa o hofutta.
The anti-Nobunaga coalition consisting of some weird lady with pink hair, never mind, I guess the Oda attacked the Takeda. I think they're kind of simplifying it a bit. I mean, it was a big battle with the Oda and the Tokugawa against the Takeda. But I'm pretty sure Nagashino Castle was held by Ieyasu. I might be wrong. His tactics were pretty cruel. I mean, the way that he would, like, put babies on pikes. Just kidding, he didn't actually do that, as far as I know. Thinking back to Eddie Izzard, of course, famous comedian who talks about Battle of Nagashino and all of his routines. Not really. He does do a lot of history stuff. So I guess this is another one I did with No and Oichi. Yeah, I sometimes enjoy having like the ladies go out there and just like kill everyone, super dead. So. I think I've shown off most of these guys. I haven't used Ranmaru at all. I haven't used Hanbei, but Hanbei's annoying. Well, in fairness, no. I haven't used Hanbei. Should I use Hanbei? If I use Hanbei, I could use Ranmaru and Hanbei, but then they'd... The guy I enjoy playing as. Well, I enjoy playing as No. I enjoy playing as Nobunaga. Mitsuhide, I have a vested interest in having him leveled up before we wrap this whole thing up. I guess we can show off Ranmaru a little. We already saw Kanbei, and we had fun with him. I wish I knew who was going to be available in our last battle. Hanbei. Hanbei got way too much attention in Warriors or OG3. I'm gonna go with screw it, I'll use them. So it's a little cutie boys battle here. Dominion over the left. I am shocked by the presence of one of the lead generals at this massive battle. Can I ask you, what's with your hair? Okay, we're saying we could have broken the siege earlier, but he waited for clear weather because he wanted to use guns, which just seems like a good strategy. At which monkey's like, yeah, I know, but I'm still... why is Mitsuhide here? I'm here because I was ordered to be here. Oh, I sure hope not. I hope it's a little bit more loyalty than Mitsuhide has, considering what he's been ready to do. that seemed rude, but anyway, I'll talk to you later, okay? So I guess we get that scene no matter who we choose. Because, we didn't end up having the characters that I selected showing up in any of the dialogue. Well, it's been a long-ass time since I played as Ranmaru, if I played it as him at all. But I guess he's got the same setup as everybody else. I must have played as him in Conquest mode to get his weapon. Hanbei, I apparently played as before Conquest mode, because I never came back and set him up with, his ultimate weapon. So we have to defeat Katsuyori, who is, of course, in a fortress surrounded by gates. So you have to do like 8 plot things before you can even get to him. You know, this map kept coming up in Conquest mode. I'm kind of familiar with the map, although not really the, I don't know, this layout seems odd somehow. Katsuyori is not in the same place that I thought he ended up in. Whatever. Anyway, Nagashino Castle is where Nobumasa Okudaira is. And he's the guy that we gotta protect. And stuff. We don't want to let Nobunaga get defeated either. He's not a whole lot of danger. Let's just go. I don't think that's gonna work. I was talking, sir. I mean, don't just cut me off like that's rude. This is kind of like the American Civil War with the tactics, and they weren't using... they still did use cavalry, I guess, but... sir, you mean you want us to attack our enemies? That's ruthless! I just said fire. Why are they waiting for you to say fire and then deliver speech before they fire? Aren't I the boss? Can't I just say fire and have them fire and then... so the battle begins with Mitsuhide already in our camp because, you know. So I have to defeat Nobuyuki Sanada and Yukimura Sanada. So Nobuyuki hanging around too, huh? That's great. Luckily he seems to suck at avoiding my attack. Not necessarily in that order. Wow. I don't seem to be able to do very much with Ranmaru here. Ranmaru is at level 6. I'm playing on hard difficulty and I'm starting off against 2 playables. This isn't going that well. I didn't even get to see his little pose. Oh well. Ichiban? So I used all my best items right off the bat. So I got a bunch of Takedas over here too. Lesser Takedas. Well, these are actual Takedas, whereas I was just fighting some of this. But these guys are here to prove that their cavalry is the strongest in the land by charging right into a bunch of fortified rifle positions. They didn't say that they were smartest. Dying at fantasy of yours. Nobunaga is badass, I gotta say. Damn it! Lure Nobutsuna, Sanada, and Mazatanahara to the Palisades. And a Palisade Park. Adorable little kid attack. Should be murder. Well, he's got new moves. He can increase movement speed by hovering in the air. So this is just silly, but this is this is what Hanbei is about. Just making goofy noises. I think I'll keep using Hanbei until his I got 3 times attack and defense, so I figured I would try to. Yeah, I can do this and get a little bonus objective here. Now I can switch over to other guy, Ranmaru, his name is. So I'm trying to lure them. So it's important I don't kill them. I'm trying to get them to the Palisades. Appears that they're still following me. Hanbei, don't start attacking. I'm trying to lure them to the Palisades, okay? These are, of course, the Palisades. The other guy doesn't seem to come to the Palisades. What's going on? Tell me he hasn't got. Oh man, he got caught up with Hanbei. Hanbei. You silly little monkey. I'm gonna order you to go hang around with Nobunaga. Because that'll get you out from underfoot so I can get these guys to the Palisades where they're supposed to go. And they're freaking they're attacking this other guy. Please come up here and get shot. Okay, they both reached the Palisades. Thank you. Sorry, I need a drink of water. There we go. But they weren't... See, I thought that might mean we wouldn't even have to fight them. But I guess it didn't quite work that way. But they're in panic mode. There's like a little purpley bubbles over their head, which indicates that their stats are reduced, I think. So I'm freezing stuff with my sword now. That's pretty cool. Okay, so I need to give Hanbei command to go interfere with what's about to happen here. Meanwhile, I need my horse there. Come on, horse. Here, horse, 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 horse. Try to stop the suck on and friends from doing whatever it is they're trying to do. Oh, one of my guys got defeated too. Where'd you end up, Sakon? I'm trying to... There he is. Uh-oh. So we got a Kunoichi showing up and attacking the storehouse. Probably bad news for us. I don't know where she is, but I imagine I have very little time to defeat her. Oh, I've got a little more time than I thought. Well, maybe I can actually defeat Sakon real quick. This is... Choosing level 6 Ranmaru is not a good idea. Hurry up and get to where Kunoichi is. This is taking too long. Yeah, I'm gonna have to send a drop sack on it later. Now Hanbei's in trouble too. But he defeated somebody. Found me out, just gonna take my life, but it did not work out the way she thought it would. So I gotta try to get back over here, make sure Hanbei doesn't die by playing as him for a minute, grabbing some food. I can switch back to Ranmaru. Got the way to show up. I think somebody else got the credit for that. That means that we protected Nagashino Castle, right? Another guy running around came from Kanbei with the crazy glowing orbs of destruction floating around there. Guy's in trouble. So, if I can get to him fast enough as Hanbei, I can help him out because this thing will restore health to you and nearby enemies. See? Wasn't that nice of me? Now I can quick take out this guy. Probably be using Hanbei. He is leveled up more than Ranmaru, but I was just hoping to show off different characters, you know, as long as I'm doing this. Ranmaru's pretty standard in his attacks, but Hanbei with his weird clockwork shield thing is a little more unique, I guess. Seems to have taken over most of the battlefield now. You should know that, Ranmaru. I keep finding angles from which it won't let him do his traditional Musou badass pose, like camera zoom in. Oh, So Ranmaru historically was Nobunaga's page, who some rumors have he was also Nobunaga's, you know, gay lover. So that's Ranmaru's deal. And they make him very feminine in these games. In some games, there's even a lot of joking around about whether he's actually a girl. In this game, he doesn't have particularly good. For some reason, in Samurai Warriors 2, he's one of just a few characters that doesn't have a Musou, and then you have to unlock him through the survival mode, gauntlet-type mode. So for whatever reason, he doesn't really register with me as much as most of the Samurai Warriors character was. Well, for that reason. But yeah, his whole deal basically is he's, there's a lot of implications. Well, he's extremely loyal to Nobunaga, and he's in the final battle where Nobunaga falls, defending him, and then it's a lot of joking around about whether or not he's a girl. And he's offended and shocked by the idea that anyone can think he's not super manly and masculine. And that's kind of the deal. Just kind of started looking at the map there, and therefore wasn't paying attention to the fact that a bunch of guys on horses were coming around. We're kind of winning now. There was a little while there where my allies were being defeated fast enough that I was uneasy. But there are certain morale things that we got to go our way that could have gone the other way, like we saved the storehouse. See, this is where I thought the battle actually wrapped up. And I'm actually not going to get 1,000 KOs, this is like with Ranmaru. So some guys are launching an attack. I guess what I need to do is get Hanbei working on that, and I'll go work on this. Because there's another plot thing where a bunch of enemy generals are just sitting in an enclosed space surrounded by gates until it's time for you to deal with them according to the plot. Let them die meaningless death. Super cool pose by Ranmaru, interrupted by the map and objectives. And for a while there by a horse. So that was pretty cool, and I didn't really get to showcase it very well, but well. Oh, what is his, what is his special? Increase attack strength, attack speed, but decrease defense. So they want us to defeat this guy and his allies. I boldly Ranmaru, like barbecue sauce. I don't think I killed any officers with that. So that sucks. Huh? Oh, failed. I wasn't fast enough. Spirit of the Warrior is one out. I guess I was supposed to defeat them before that guy just got defeated was defeated. So, good thing I got all 10 objectives last time I played, because I didn't get them this time. Don't get carried away. Stop being so effective, Ranmaru. Well, alright, it's too late to do it correctly, but I can still try to take the officers and things out. Wow, that was a lot of damage I just took. So I do some kind of crazy whirlwind of doom? Is that what happened there? You stinking coward. He is going to try to run away. I thought his whole deal was that he was too brave and stupid for that, but... Nobunaga Mochizuki. Well, Nobunaga needs to learn that the winning team is Nobunaga, not Don Oda Nobunaga or whatever. Well, anything I didn't accomplish yet that I want to accomplish, there's no time now. Unless I just have, I could just have him guard the retreat point. Hanbei, that is. Did I mention Merry Christmas? Merry Christmas, guys. This is the Christmas special, after all. See, Ranmaru has a pretty effective just kind of hack and slash style. He's not very fast, but he seems to do decent damage. In the games that have different, like, types, he's usually power type, meaning that you can't knock him out of his own attack, which is important because they're so slow. I think overall he's not really that great character, is the thing, but, So we got a new... The Sanada brothers are back, of course. Sanada, I mean... What kind of battle would it be if you had to fight the Sanada brothers once and you didn't have to beat them each four times over? And we got, like, super dramatic Sanada brothers music playing. This song was actually composed by the Sanada brothers. I want to get 1,000 KOs with Ranmaru and see what Nobunaga actually says, or see if they allude to the fact that he's gay as the day is long, or that he is rumored to. They have a very different attitude towards homosexuality in Japan. Just kind of. I mean, there is a certain amount of homophobia in their culture, but it's kind of considered historically part of the Bushido culture. The ideal, I read somewhere, the ideal of a samurai is, like, you're supposed to fight against that sort of temptation, but it's part of the samurai lifestyle that you're tempted to get it on with your pages, I guess. But, feeling that kind of compulsion and resisting earthly pleasure is supposed to be part of it, I guess. I read that someplace. That place where I read it might have been completely wrong. Oh. I guess one of the Sanadas worked his way over here. Just don't want Hanbei to get himself in too much trouble over there fighting all those guys off screen. There's Yukimura. Freezing him is a useful technique, of course. There you go, Yukimura. That was for my lord. The one who I encourage to play for free online. Oh wow, he got a free Momuso boost by being inspired. The way I think it works is certain characters have an affinity with other characters, and this little smiley face will appear, like if I pick my primary character, a little smiley face will appear next to certain characters I can pick as my secondary. And when they have that, it usually means something along the lines of you can, they'll occasionally get a boost from fighting alongside of you. And, I guess Hanbei and Ranmaru are like that. I don't know why they would be. Historically, there was no connection. I don't want to accidentally defeat Katsuyori, because I just wanted to try to get 1,000 KOs here, just out of curiosity. Not the end of the world if I just want to defeat Katsuyori and end this thing, but... Oh, I might accidentally defeat him right here. I would have to get pretty lucky not to defeat him right now. Katsuyori's still alive. So at this point, if I order Hanbei to attack Katsuyori, that should prevent Katsuyori from leaving. Hopefully, he won't actually defeat him. Usually, the game won't let your allies, including the person you can switch to, defeat the enemy commander off him. Usually, they make you manually. Crimson blood petal for those who come here. Okay, Ranmaru, that's a little weird. So, be close enough to Katsuyori that enemies respond for me to fight, but not so close that I actually end up defeating him by mistake with a stray hyper attack. Like, I dropped a gem. That's kind of surprising. Yeah, it would appear that I'm just going to have to go find another 44 peons to defeat to get 1,000 KOs. Oh, here we go. And there's not that many things going on, which means that there won't be a whole cycle of crap for us to go through before we get our 1,000 KO praise. Right? Oh man, I'm not gonna say anything. Ranmaru pats himself on the back. Oh well. I'll save you, Hanbei! And now it's time for the Lost Boys to pose! So, we won. It's time for their destiny mode to be over. Takeda destiny mode involves K-Dog putting on a dress and fighting various pistons on behalf of the Takeda while learning from his higher officer in the Takeda Pangton. So I guess Hisahide thinks he's gonna do something. Who is this fellow? Is this kind of old dude staring at us? Creeping me out. A desperate lord. So we did not defeat Nobufusa Baba and his allies in time because one of our allied officers got defeated. And the Seijens defeat Masateru Sanada in order to capture the Western Garrison. I guess we just didn't notice the Western Garrison existed. But apparently I got them last time, so it's all good. I've already cleared all 10 here at some point. I don't think we'll ever... I actually kind of got into playing as Ranmaru. That was sort of fun, but I don't think we'll be playing as him again. And Hanbei... It's just very silly. I should have, like... You saw that thing where he was flying around. I probably should have done that more often just for fun, but I didn't. Sword of Courage. Sword of Courage, the Cowardly Dog. Wow, I got a bunch of them, and I'm going to throw them all away. I believe if you try to throw away this one, it'll give you a warning before it lets you, but I didn't want to take the chance. So we got 40,000 gold to add to our 999999 gold. It's not that many things you use gold for in this game, if I recall. Well, obviously Hanbei. Oh. Even just a normal cape instead of those bat wings would help.
Huh? You're such a dick shit, Mitsuhide.
Koyatsura wa Nobunaga ni idomi, shinda. Ga! Jibun no unmei wo mamuri kitta. Baka. Wagahai wa kimeta. Wagahai wa...
I'm basically telling you I'm about to betray our force, so I sure hope you're with me, because otherwise that was kind of a dumb thing to do. The battlefield is mired in betrayal, intrigue, and mystery. One man looks to take back his destiny. Next time, folks, on Conquest of Kishu. It would appear that Hisahide is going to betray Nobunaga. Go figure. Who could have thought? Well, we'll see, folks. We'll see. I believe that's what's up next time, but whatever it is, you'll see it here on The Mysterious JGO, and thank you guys very much for watching, and I hope you'll join me for more of our Happy Holidays Christmas Time Fun edition of Samurai Warriors 4 Legend of Yoda. Bye-bye.